In most depictions of David throughout history, artists always portrayed him as a young boy in the moment after he has slain Goliath. Michelangelo, however, decided to depict David as a young man in the minutes before his battle, with a sling in his hand and a look of determination on his face.